This church is celebrating a landmark moment today. The First Presbyterian Church has been in its current location for more than 100 years and has actively been remodeling for more than 2 years. Well, today the congregation and construction crews gathered to watch a steeple be added to a new tower. The $30 million project scheduled to be completed by late July, followed by a week-long dedication ceremony.